All right, thank you, Kelly. And as we go to break, check out this annual Halloween dog parade. Tim Callahan took the photo, and Christine Harries of Chesterfield sent it to us. Looking good, guys.